Hello everyone. Now we see the entrance of the University of Kalania, which is situated in Kalania. This is the administration building of the University of Kalania. The entrance of the Faculty of Humanities. English language teaching unit. This is a very common quiet place where most of the students find it easier to do their studies. Library. Here we find a wide range of books for each and every subject. This is the place where most of the students like to stay and do their studies. This is called the Niaba 7. This is the gym of our university where most of the students do sports.